Well, they got some interesting matchups here. Rip and Jason, the two of the hottest players in the league right now. And, of course, Jordan going against his old teammate, Toni Kukoc.
Kukoc with a jumper, nothing but net.
Hey, Toni could present some major problems.
Like this, and as young as we are, my club has a tendency to be very sensitive so that when things are going good, it's great. But when one thing goes
in the league, and he's averaging 4 rebounds and almost 3 assists.
He's rounding out his game.
Kukoc, but rangy motion, long arms, and he drops it in. Toni Kukoc, 3 of 4.
But they got 13 shots already.
So Kruger one at a time. Missed shot taken by Kukoc. This time he shoots and scores again. 8. Hawks still playing without Theo Ratliff, who's played in just 2 games this season. He's had a number of injuries and just had arthroscopic surgery on a MJ, who had 31 the last time these two teams played. Inside Kukoc, has the last 8 Washington points. Kukoc will fire from long range. He can hit the 3. Toni Kukoc, 17 of 61 coming into the game, so that's
4 consecutive jumpers. And he and Toni having a few words there, friendly rivalry.
Wizards trailed in this game.
Sharif on him now, and he's not having much more success than Toni has.
Jordan had 2 points in the first quarter. He's got 16 in the second. Kukoc works 3 and hits. 3-pointer for Kukoc, his 2nd of the game. Kukoc dumps it inside for Raheem, who slams over White.
Nice play, Jahadi.
4-20. Good defense by Whitney. Now Kukoc, they double team him. He goes cross court for Sharif, who fires and hits another.
Coming off the bench in the first half. One guy that we didn't talk about, who actually starts.